Hello, everybody. Grandma Moses here with Grandma Sights and Sounds. We got to talking. I went over to Tammy Times 360, and we got to talking, and we forgot to make a video of it. So I'm going to show you everything that she got me for my birthday. Thanks a bunch, Tammy Time. I'll be back pretty soon. We're going to have to do some more cool stuff. This is a painting that you've all seen online before. She decided to give it to me. I really like it. My favorite color is red, and I'll take the yellow. And then I got a card and a rolling tray and a fanny pack. I'm going to need that when I go do videos. And then she gave me a beautiful fan. It's made out of real fine wood, and it's got two pictures, one on each side. And it works pretty good. I really like it. I don't know whether to use it or decorate with it. And then she gave me a hand towel, and it says, find joy every day. And I try to. She also made me some keychains and a necklace. They are so pretty. The camera just doesn't do it justice. And then we have bookmarks and lots of cool stuff to craft with. I like that one. It looks like a lollipop, but it's not. And it is so cute. It sits great up in my bedroom. And a little tiny envelope. It had a thank you card in it too. It was pretty cool. Let me turn it over. And then I got a dream catcher. And a little book that says Pathways. And it's got inspirational messages in it. And this is a little basket. Isn't it cute? She made it and everything. And she put all of this stuff in that little basket. And it was so much fun. I kept pulling things out and oohing and ahhing, as women do. And the more I pulled out, the more was in there. And I thought, how in the world did she get all that in that tiny basket? Because it's not exactly tiny, but all this stuff shouldn't fit in it. I couldn't have done that. But I thank you so very much, Tammy. You made my birthday a special one. And as Oki would say, 2020 is going to be our best year ever. And this is what I got. And tomorrow, thank goodness, the holiday's over and the tourists will go back home. Then Grandma will tackle Fort Davidson again. Wish me luck, guys. Until then, Grandma out.